there is still a hard chocolate there, but don't you worry, you have just to mix it. It will be melt alone by itself. This will suck all the heat, extra heat inside the chocolate. You see that bubbles? See, they are mixing now. See, we are blending it well. You have to mix and mix until become soft dough.